Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's the same system, but which team will press the ball and push their wide players forward, and which team will drop deeper and play on the counter-attack? We'll soon know.
And so the match is underway. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Foiling them effectively. And possibilities here. And space for the cross. A glorious chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
One nil then. Good technique displayed. Crossing opportunity. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, clattered away. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And breaking at pace with menace. Plenty of room in the wide area. He could pick out a teammate. Can they convert? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now! and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So, 2-0 now. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. He might be able to profit from the wide position. The delivery towards the back post.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Good bit of pressing. Well, tremendous block. Good tackle, taken away. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So there we have it, 2-1. He's given it straight to the opposition. He's lost it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, body in the way. Danger averted for now. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Yep. Who's going to get on the end of it? And clearing it away. High quality defending. Tackling of the highest order. He's going forward well here. Really getting stuck in. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
The good thing down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. A really intense pressure applied. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Opportunity! And not cleared away properly. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board.
Well, I have to say, these fans are making so much noise.
Oh, Stewart, a chance! Must score! And keeping it out. And over comes the corner. And he clears the danger. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yes, I think he's done quite well in the first half. He's certainly looked comfortable on the ball, but he needs one or two others to start performing if they're going to get back into this game in the second 45 minutes.
And so the match is underway. And space for the cross. A glorious chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. He could pick out a teammate. Can they convert? A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Good tackle, take it away. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Must score. And keeping it out. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Oh, that's a really good run. Is it going to be? And able to close down the shot. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Substitution time it is here. Playing it in. Well, they can keep possession now. This attack looks highly promising. The end product just wasn't there. Now can they counter clinically? but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he's broken free. And saved by the keeper. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Who can he pick out? And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, visionary passing. Must be. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, there it is. I'm not sure what all the fuss was about. It wasn't even close in the end.
Played over. It didn't happen for them. Good looking ball. It is a decent looking attack here. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Could be threatening. Can he make it count? The crossbar got in the way.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
A very good tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Chances on. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, a lovely ball. Real chance. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. But hang on. Offside is the decision here. Time for a change then. Decent position. It might be. Real chance. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Now a decent position. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, I thought his all-round game was excellent. It was his ability to find space that impressed me most, and with a bit more luck, he could have had a second one today.
Pick out the teammates. Can they convert? And there it is! A two-goal.